Soviet prosecutor Pokrovsky spoke of the German atrocities. Tens of thousands of witnesses will pass before our eyes. They have been summoned to give evidence in this trial. I cannot give their names, and you will not administer the oath to them. But their testimony compels belief, for the dead never lie. They are the martyrs of Rostov and Kharkov, the victims of the Nazi camps of extermination. The hands of the accused are stained with their blood. For all these martyrdoms, for all these indescribable atrocities which you will see, and for many others which will probably never come to light, the chief instigators of the Nazi villainies, the major war criminals, must be made to answer with all the severity of the law of international justice.